In a parallel universe, light years away, a copy of Adam Kauser is currently also doing a train at the Laugh. But in this alternate universe, Adam Kauser can pass every single time without a problem because he is a proper man, a proper grown human being that doesn't laugh at every single fucking thing he sees in a Randy Marsh video. That's not what you're going to see today. You're going to see a failure today, ladies and gentlemen. So buckle in, take your socks and shoes off, and let's fucking get it. Before we do it, though, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to let you guys know that I love you.
Whoa. Just hold on a minute. I know we all love South Park and want to jump in. But in between episodes, what do you really do? I'll tell you what you should be doing. You should be saving the Hero Wars from the dreadful Archdemon. This video is kindly sponsored by Hero Wars. Hero Wars is a free-to-play RPG game that is available on all your devices. The game comes jam-packed with over 50 heroes with their own unique skills, 13 campaign chapters with 190 missions to fight and battle your way through. You want something else? Try out challenging an opponent online in the PvP modes. Put your skills to the test versus real people. As you play, you're going to have to rank up your characters, evolve those skills, and get the rewards that you deserve. You know, once you think you're tough enough and that you've assembled the best possible team that you think's going to do the job, I dare you to battle the Archdemon. I double dare you. Join the game now and get a super chest with 5 top heroes. One of them is secret. As well as 600 emeralds and 30,000 gold. Again, the game is available on any device. Just scan the QR code that's in the corner of the screen right now. There's also a link in the description and the pinned comment down below. See you in Hero Wars. I want to let you guys know that you may already know that we done a reaction to the full movie of South Park on Patreon. There's a link down below. If you want to go and watch it, there's a link down below. By the way, if you laugh, a dog will turn up at your door later with a shotgun and blow your head off. Good luck.
All right, that's 2.8 centimeters. Should give us a drag of only 0.6 milliseconds. Hold the front here, Stan.
Hey, guys, it's almost 2 a.m.
We know.
Well, it's way past time for bed.
Sharon, Stan's Pinewood Derby race is tomorrow. Do you have any idea how important this is to him? Stan is not going to lose to the goddamn Hollises again. Wow, the new Margaritaville with salsa dispenser. Just pour your favorite salsa in the top and it comes out the dispenser at the bottom. Oh, we need
I didn't go lie. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Salsa dispenser.
Hey, I'm trying to teach my son the importance of savings. You already lost his money.
Oh, Mr. Marsh, don't worry. We can just transfer money from your account into a portfolio with your son, and it's gone! This line is for people who have money with the bank only. Please step aside.
Oh, my God. Well, how is he doing? Yeah, I'm sure. Okay, well, thank you for telling me, Mr. Stotch. I'll spread the word. Yeah, you take care. Bye. We need to cancel our plan, Sharon. There's going to be an emergency all-parent meeting at the school tonight.
Oh, shit.
Why? What happened?
A girl at school, she queefed on one of Stan's friends today.
So?
All right, everyone. Welcome to the Dolphin Encounter here at the Denver Aquarium. My name is Chad, and I'll be your guide and trainer as you meet these intelligent and truly magical creatures. And here they come. This is Trigger and Dolly. There's Bubbles.
Bubbles!
Wow, cool!
Pretty neat birthday, huh, Stan?
Yeah, this is gonna be awesome!
If they come near you, you can touch their backs, just no grabbing, please. What whimsical creatures, aren't they? All the dolphins you will be encountering today are Atlantic bottlenose dolphins. Now, who'd like to get a kiss from one?
Well, it's just a block of wood and some wheels. I don't think there's that much more you can do with it.
That's because you're a chick! Now just leave us alone! Don't worry, son. The Hollises are not beating us this year!
Fuck the Hollises!
I went and got something to put inside our car and make it go extra fast.
Chat, what I see in the comments below, hashtag fuck the Hollises. Let's do it. Spam it.
Dad, we're not allowed to add anything to the car that doesn't come in the approved kit, remember?
Stan, how do you think the Hollises beat us every year? I'm sure they put lead in the wood or something. We're just leveling the playing field. There.
What
was
that?
This one was in the last Randy Marsh, wasn't it?
All right, everyone, eat up.
The fuck is that?
Aw, Jesus Christ. Sliced hot dogs and tomato slices?
You said we had to be careful with our money. I've got nothing for a food budget.
Mom, Dad, how come there's suddenly no money?
I'll tell you what happened, son. See, there's a bunch of idiots out there who weren't happy with what they had. They wanted a bigger house and materialistic things that they didn't even need.
Go.
People with no money who got loans to buy frivolous things they had no business buying. Tom, I'm standing outside the Hadron Particle Super Collider in Switzerland, where authorities are shocked and baffled over the theft of a superconducting bending magnet created for use in tests with particle acceleration.
Randy!
Oh no, he didn't.
He did.
Hey, pal. Heard about what happened at school today. You want to talk about it?
Butters was just sitting there, Dad. He didn't even know it was coming.
I know, pal. Sometimes bad things happen to good people. But you know, Butters is still Butters, and he needs you guys right now more than anybody.
Can I just remind everybody that this is about getting queefed on?
It was so gross, Dad. I mean, what if another girl at school tries to-
Hey, we're getting all the parents together and we're gonna take care of this, okay? Nothing like this will ever happen again.
The superconducting magnet was stolen sometime last week. Surveillance cameras were able to record the theft on tape, and police are now looking for Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. Caught here in these photos, the troubled rebel princess is seen taking the superconducting magnet and then appearing disoriented as she tries to find her way out. If you have any information of Princess Leia's whereabouts, please call your local police department.
I want that entire water park contained and quarantined until I get some answers.
What the fuck is going on?
What's going on?
I told you people to keep civilians back!
Sir, please, my son is in there. What's happened?
We don't know yet, all right? There's been a pee breach and a lot of people are dead. Now, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have
to- Captain, these two men claim to know the situation.
And these assholes just blindly started buying any stupid thing that looked appealing because they thought money was endless. Less money coming in. And the idiots couldn't see that by doing all this frivolous spending, they were mocking the economy. And they made the economy very angry. We're all feeling the economy's vengeance because of materialistic
Randy,
heathens
who did stupid things with their money. You bought a fucking margarita dispenser!
Do you understand, son?
Yeah, I think I get it.
Alright, Stan, we're gonna need to check in and have our car inspected to qualify. Now, son, Daddy needs to teach you something very important about tells.
Tells?
When you tell them you only use the approved kit, don't look up and away, don't rub your neck, and don't touch your ear. Otherwise, they'll know you're lying to them, all right? Whenever you need to lie, just don't look up and away, rub your neck, or touch your ear.
Dad, maybe we should just take out the thing you put in the car and-
Son, you have to learn how to lie correctly someday. Might as well be today, all right? I love you, son. What was that?
Oh, excuse me. I had a little air trapped.
Oh my God. Did you just... at the table?
Pardon me.
Mom, gross! I would like
me! I want to kiss it! I want to kiss it!
Alright. Let's just get you to put your hands, palms down in the water.
What the hell is that?
Oh no, it's the Japanese!
Fuck you, Dolphin! Fuck
okay.
You, Dolphin!
Okay.
Name?
Jesus!
That you use parts in the official Pinewood Derby kit, and only parts in the official Pinewood Derby kit?
Yes, I do.
All right, young man, good luck today!
Oh, yes!
Different kinds of blame from person to person. But the fault lies
in
all of you!
What the fuck are you doing?
You! Who bought that $300,000 house when you only had $20,000 to put down! You! Who bought that third car, even though only two people in your home drive? It is time to stop pointing fingers! Finger pointing gets us nowhere! Steve! We have mocked our economy. And now the economy has cast its vengeance upon us all.
He's right.
He's skimmed.
This is the first guy to actually make sense.
Well, look, son, it's the Marshes.
Hey, Hollis. You guys race already?
No, little Emmett hasn't gone yet. Think they're saving the best for last. Clocked her in at home at 1.5 seconds. It's the fastest car we've ever built. Huh. Only fitting our boys should be going head-to-head for their match, hey, Marsh?
Come on, Stan, you can do this!
We warned the owner of the park, but he refused to shut down. This was inevitable.
So this is all pee-related?
Yes, I tested the pH levels this morning.
And?
It was almost all pee, no H.
Oh my God. I've gotta help him!
Stay back!
You can't just leave my son in there with all that pee!
Sir, it's possible with the crane we could help any survivors out. I think that would be a very bad idea.
Yay, it is an angry and unforgiving economy. To repent, we must stop frivolous spending. Instead of paying for cable, let us watch clouds. Instead of buying clothes, wear but sheets from thine beds. Cut spending to only the bare essentials. Water and bread and margaritas, yay.
You got it, Emmett.
Holy! Oh, that thing's gone, bro.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Suck on that, Hollis!
Hey, pal. Sorry your birthday got a little ruined by the Japanese.
Dad, why did they do that?
Well, Stan, the Japanese just don't really like dolphins very much. Certainly not as much as us normal people do. But hey, at least you still got your t-shirt. And you always have your neat picture.
Oh, shit.
Dan, just use all the damn toilet paper again. Ah, crap! What? What do you guys want? We said we only used what was in the kit. You got nothing on us! You got nothing on us!
Dad, they aren't here for that.
Oh. Hi, I'm Randy Marsh.
Mr. Marsh, we were just telling your son that thanks to you, we have made first contact with alien life.
What?
Hey, share it!
NASA's confirmed that an alien ship has entered our solar system and is headed here.
So guess what? Our Pinewood Derby car found alien life in space.
What? Oh my God!
Yeah, but I guess it's just a dumb little race like you said, huh, Sharon? We have become lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of the economy. There are those who will say that the economy has forsaken us. Nay, you have forsaken the economy! And now you know the economy's wrath. Oh, thou canst shop in a sporting goods store, but knowest thou that the economy will take away thy Broncos cap from thine head? You mocked the economy without fear. Thine own stockbrokers now lie dead by their own hand, and thou knowest that thou stockbrokers did not fear the economy! Well, here we are, my friends. You have brought the economy's vengeance upon yourselves.
Okay, that's enough, girls, all right?
Dirty
I mean, how
bitch.
Old are you, Sharon?
Sorry, it's just... kind of funny how much it bothers you.
Oh, yeah, that's really funny.
Stop it,
at the
Mom.
Dinner
okay,
table.
Let's just try to have a nice dinner, okay?
Dirt ball.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Why do they hit everyone?
Fuck it!
What are Great they- job, son. Now the Japanese are normal, like us.
I seek the life forms that made this.
Fair enough.
That's ours, Mr. Alien. We are the Marshes, Randy and Stan.
Oh, yeah? You're gonna build me another one, see?
Randy, calm down. I can't understand what you're saying.
It's the pee! It's all pee, and nobody can go in or out!
What is all pee?
Sharon, the water park had a pee meltdown! They think a lot of people have died!
What? What about Stan? Is he okay?
I don't know! The whole water park has been quarantined! They're worried anyone left alive could be... some kind of raging, hate-filled mutants!
Randy, you've got to do something!
Calm down, Sharon, all right? Calm down! They're trying to find an antidote. Once they believe they can neutralize the enraging effects of the pee, they'll go in to look for survivors. He's got a gun!
Everyone down on the ground! Get those hands up! Let me see those hands! Do it now! I mean it! Show me those hands! I'm Baby Fark McGee's axe, the greatest gangster this universe has ever seen, right? What can we do,
Baby
Randy?
Fart.
Just don't Randy! We must all wear sheets instead of buying clothes that need detergent. Instead of cars that take gasoline, we can get around on llamas from Drake's farm. Instead of video games that take batteries and software, our kids will play with squirrels! We must let the economy know that we are capable of respecting it! No more needless spending! The economy is our shepherd. We shall not want.
We shall not want.
Sharon Marsh.
Excuse me. Hey, Mom, do you like Australia? Because that was a great barrier, Queef.
That's it, I'm leaving.
I'm going too.
Oh, please, Randy. How many times have you farted in bed and held my head under the covers?
That's completely different.
Yeah, it's different, Mom.
Fine. He can build you what you want.
It is different.
All he needs is the official Pinewood Derby kit. Right, Marsh?
Yeah. Yeah, that's all we need, huh, Stan? Oh, boy.
Moving in, everyone. Check for...
Hold on. It is a promising lead, but this antidote hasn't yet been tested on a human.
I'll do it.
Oh,
you can
God.
Test the antidote on me.
Be careful, Randall. There he goes, chat.
You sure you want to do this? Give me the banana.
I'm sorry, what? Banana!
Okay, let's put the wheels on now, son.
What's taking so long? You're stalling. Come on, Randy, just build him the warp drive and he'll leave us alone.
We're working on it.
Dad, you know we can't make the car go as fast as before with only the approved Pinewood Derby kit.
Yeah, thanks, Dan, I know that.
Well, we have to tell him we used something outside the kit.
Do you have any idea how stupid that will make us look?
All right, that does it.
The entire town has given over to your ways, Mr. Chairman. Everyone has even stopped using electricity
what?
So as to stop paying
the
electrical bills.
What the fuck is this time doing?
You've really done an amazing thing, Mr. Marsh. People have learned to hold on to their money so as not to feel the sting of the economy's mighty sword.
I am pretty smart, yay. But I have assembled this economic committee to make sure that everyone sticks to my new plan. We've got guards posted at the malls to make sure nobody gets tempted to buy dumb stuff. And Pat Salzman is doing house checks to make sure nobody's ordering anything stupid online. Then perhaps soon our economy will return to us. Hello?
It just blew up our government building! You got to hurry!
Mr. Marsh, why won't you finish the Pinewood Derby car? Will you just give us a minute? Go!
Come on, Dad, we gotta come clean.
Oh.
Ah, Zat! It's the Intergalactic Police!
What?
You better get rid of him or your whole planet is gonna get it, see? You tell him you ain't seen nothing, you got that? I ain't going to space jail!
All right, tell me exactly where the line is. Okay, how about this? I have a friend, Abby. She had a baby boy and it farted.
Yeah?
But she was actually still pregnant with the baby boy and it farted inside her.
Yeah?
And then the gas from the baby's fart traveled down and shot out her vagina.
Come on, Stanley, let's go.
Shocking.
Shocking. When does that stop being funny?
It stopped being funny the second that air came out her vagina, Sharon.
Excuse us, Earthlings, but we've been in pursuit of a criminal from the Xenon Galaxy. Fella by the name of Baby Fark McGee's ex?
No. We haven't seen anything.
Well, you think anyone else on your planet might have seen him?
Actually, I happen to be on the phone with all the world leaders. I can ask. Listen, these police aliens are here, and they're wondering if anyone's seen an alien named Baby Fark McGee's ex.
No, we haven't seen Arian.
Council, I bring news of discord. A young Jew was in the town square speaking blasphemy about the economy.
What?
He was saying that your ideas are false and the economy is not vengeful. He was rallying people to spend more.
Spend more? What mockery is this?
Relax, Father Maxi. What harm can one Jew do against our economic recovery movement?
We've seen nothing here in France.
Sorry, nobody in the world has seen anything. What did this criminal alien do exactly?
He stole over 600 parsons of space cash from the Universal Bank. You're absolutely sure you didn't see an alien land here?
No, we're sure.
So then,
we're the first aliens you've ever seen.
That's right, yep, you're the first ones.
You don't seem that excited about your first contact with alien life.
That's right! Oh my god!
What's in the banana, bro? The antidote? To piss? Oh god. Why? Why are we doing this? Why are we getting pissed on, Randall?
He's agitated.
He's losing it! Stevens, your gun!
No, wait!
I'm okay.
He's all right!
The banana worked! Hey, everybody, we just made first contact!
If you do see any sign of the other alien or the space cache,
we will give you a call.
Mathematical semitonal is fine.
I was not alive, brothers and sisters.
Something wrong, sir?
I don't know, Davird. Just something about that planet didn't feel right.
By all reports, the young Jew is not letting up. He is still going around convincing people to have faith in the economy by shopping.
We've done everything we can, and yet the economy has not improved. Worse, it has declined. Poor Bart here just lost his job at Little Caesar's Pizza. Our tireless work is obviously being undermined by this one Jew. Why does he go around pretending to know the true will of the economy?
Perhaps he is the economy's only son sent to save us.
All right, son, now you just paint the racing stripe like you did before.
I don't need it painted, I just need it functional, right?
Hey, the right paint job is a big part of what makes a Pinewood Derby car go fast.
That's true.
I swear, if you don't have that thing working in 3 minutes, this whole planet is done for!
Dad, it's over. We have to tell everyone we cheated.
No.
See if the aliens ever do come down here, guys. I really hope they're dead on, like they're nice people. Not like this fucking... Red man.
You have to kill the alien.
Kill the alien?
Shh! I've been filing down this piece of metal into a shank. I'm gonna call him over here to look at the car. When I do, you shove that in his neck.
No, Dad, we don't even know what'll happen.
Are you retarded, Stotch? The economy is omnipotent, which means it can do anything. So saying it would be limited to one son is fucking stupid.
That is stupid, yay. And going around telling people to shop is dangerous.
Well then, there's only one option. We have to kill the Jew. Yep, I think we gotta kill the Jew.
I don't know. He's got a lot of support. It might be hard to even catch this Jew.
Did somebody say catch a Jew?
What are you two whispering about, right?
Oh, no, that's it. We're done. Here, come take a look.
What?
Here, see? Here, look real close at the axles here.
Yeah!
All right, you got him, son!
All right, men, check the ship.
I would like to take this opportunity to explain why farts are funny and queefs are not. Men have always joked about farts, and we in fact name our farts. We have the squeaker, and then there's the foghorn, and the don't be scared, and of course there's the...
Excuse me! Well, if that really is your argument, it isn't a very sound one. Women name their queefs, too.
That's what we do.
What?
See, Stan, what did Daddy tell you? Everything worked out.
I guess so. It just still doesn't feel right.
But Stan, it's over now. We'll never have to lie again.
Hey, Marsh, get in here.
Can you believe it?
Oh, my God. Space cash.
Looks like those alien cops were right. Guess you should call them back now.
Right.
For instance, we have the sneezing unicorn. And the resuscitator.
Sick! Stop it, lady!
That's not the same! We've got the Chinese firecracker!
That's all well and good, but we can do the Road Warrior!
No!
We go in. We kill. No more talk. We kill.
Stop.
Soon, my dog of war. But we have to do it my way.
You just wait.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, no, China. We get to keep the ship. Because we killed the alien, you boner. Oh, come on, England. You got just as much of the space cash as everyone else. Oh, crap. It's the cops. Hang on.
I don't like the way they got
space
new shoes on.
Looks like the alien criminal did land here after all.
Oh, that... You were talking about that alien. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Stan! Stan, we did it! Colorado Senate moves to ban queefing!
No way, we did it! Yeah!
All right, son, yeah!
What's going on?
Ha! Read and weep, Sharon! No more queefing!
Banned!
Well, congratulations, guys. Looks like you got us. Good job.
Oh, yeah, that one, he was here. Yeah, he landed here. But we killed him.
And so, did you find the missing space cash?
No. Space cash? No. There wasn't any space cash.
Well, maybe someone else on your planet knows where it is?
Hey, any other countries see any space cash?
No space cash.
No space cash.
Yeah, it doesn't look like the space cash was ever here.
Uh-huh. Guess he must have dropped it off at some other planet.
Probably.
Well, you folks all take care now.
Oh, come on, just because you can't queef anymore.
You really think women care that much about queefing? Is that really what you think this has all been about? This has been about women having a little bit of fun for once at your expense. For just this one time, we could be the immature ones to make you feel uncomfortable. But no, you just couldn't let us have that one little thing, could you? Because even though things are getting better for women, you still think of us as lesser people sometimes, and we always have to prove ourselves twice as hard.
All right.
No, Japan! Will you listen to me for 5 seconds? If you keep building giant robots, the cops are gonna ask questions! Well then, why can't England build a nuclear power plant? Nobody can build anything! Yeah, well, it's not even gonna matter.
England!
Because Finland is thinking about telling the space cops the truth! What? Finland?!
We believe the aliens are going to find out sooner or later what we did. It's best we come clean now.
Will you just relax, Finland? Nobody's gonna find out anything.
I'm sorry, but our nation is resolved. We cannot live with the guilt anymore.
Okay. You're right, Finland, okay? You're right. Can you just let us other countries talk for private for a moment?
Very well.
Congratulations, guys, for getting your way again.
Queefing is bad.
Mom, we didn't mean...
No! For fuck's sake, Randall!
Boy, oh boy. I think we might have screwed up Royal, Stan.
Yeah. We all got so caught up in how we felt that we didn't realize women actually cared about something a lot deeper.
All right, you guys, we gotta get rid of Finland.
Yeah, we gotta take out of Finland. They're gonna squeal.
Yeah, I think we all agree, guys.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Stan, let's call the guys together. Maybe we can make this right.
You can do it.
There's a time in our lives when we must listen to the oppressed and realize we've been keeping women down. They have power and they have courage.
Oh,
damn it!
Fuck. Here we go.
Oh, hey, space officers. How can we help you?
Well, we're a little puzzled over one of your countries, Finland.
What about it?
It appears to have been destroyed.
What? Oh, my God, not Finland!
No!
Hey, guys, Finland's dead.
Oh, no.
No!
No!
Not a Finland!
All of Finland gone.
Yeah, somebody better break the news to Norway. They were really close.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's the end of the vid. If you got here, thank you, appreciate you, love you. Before you go, you don't dare leave without hitting that like button down below. I appreciate you. Thank you. This was a long video, so if you did get to the end and you watched all of it, you're a fucking legend. Appreciate you. Again, have yourselves a good weekend. Be sure to check out Hero Wars in the description down below, guys. Appreciate you.